The risk factors that put you at highest risk for severe disease when you get infected are, first of all, advancing age. Second, if you're overweight. Third, high blood pressure. Fourth, any other chronic underlying illness, diabetes, any evidence of heart disease, any lung disease, or if you're immunocompromised, for example. All of those things make it more likely that you'll develop symptoms and more severe symptoms.